and an aerosol can. Okay, here, and you were right. The needle's tricked out with all kinds of electrical crap and what looks like a bad aluminum siding job.
You're gonna have to get to the top of the needle.
It's a nice day. I'll just climb to the top.
Climb. No, no, no. Don't be crazy.
Hey, man, it's not crazy to be awesome. Hey, Reg, hypothetical, you know, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
Oh my god, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg, I'm just looking for an answer. Dupes had those things locked down.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. I mean, the DUP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so maybe they can't pass them on, even to you.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will ya?
Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Hey there. It's Betty. Where are you?
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Oh, I'll try back later then. Bring me a postcard.
Okay, if the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye, dear.
Aren't you a sight for sore eyes? This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
Well, onward and upward.
Keep going. You're almost to the top.
All right, time to gouge out the eye of the needle. And that must be what holds it all together. What the hell? Well, I haven't seen you before. Reg, man, they got a small army up here.
Good. Means you're in the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
Come on, focus, Delson. Do you see any way to take down the communications?
Yeah, there's this anchor. Looks like it's holding all the antennas in place. You know what they say about secondhand smoke?
Thank you.
I don't think this is gonna cut it. Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers.
Serious improvement!
This is going to be epic! See? That wasn't so bad. There. Isn't that better? Whew! That's a rush. It goes away.
Center District. I lost you. Do you read me?
I'm getting nothing, sir.
You? Nothing outside our immediate area.
Yeah, Reg. Let's go find us some prime conduits and get some new powers. We own the streets!
Take it easy. A few streets. In the immediate vicinity. Alright? The DUP still owns the other 98%.
But we kicked them off the Space Needle, man!
You knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf. They're not dumb. Kicking the DUP completely out of Seattle is gonna take time. We just got here.
You know what they say? The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tag.
Who says that?
The Chinese people. Hey, Reg. You see it from down there?
Are you kidding? People in Portland can see it.
I just want to let the dupes know I'm here, man.
Who the hell is that? That's not one of the three who escaped.
That's cool. What's the symbol supposed to mean?
Not sure. The banner man got away before the dupe reinforcements got here.
Delson, I've been asking around about the escaped bioterrorists.
Do you think I maybe need, like, a PR guy?
What the hell are you talking about?
People here are starting to call me the Banner Man, which, A, is unbelievably lame.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the Space Needle right now?
Well, I mean, why not Smoke-tastic Man, or hell, just the Smoker?
Look, I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escaped bioterrorists. Why don't you see if you can disrupt other DUs? Operations around there until I get back to you.
Is your finger on the scanner? Processing.
Yep, still a conduit.
I can shoot missiles from my hands?
Terrorists to escape from the bus crash.
Fine, lay it on me.
I'm still at the station. Not a great place to talk. I'll meet you at 4th and Vickers.
Thank you.
Catch!
Tom. Banner Man. Pretty lame, right? I just heard, and can we please not use the B word?
What? A bioterrorist?
Yeah, you know, that's just a slur invented by the DUP to make people scared of condos, man.
Look, whatever you want to call him, let's just track him down and find out what he can tell us about Augustine.
And drain his powers.
Okay, fine. And drain his powers.
I'm telling you, it's gonna work.
All right, they just found a body in Fifth and Friar. Go check it out. But promise me, you'll be inconspicuous? Yeah. Thank you.
I got it. I'll put my phasers on stun. Okay, I did it your way. I'm past your boys in blue.
Thank you.
Although, what's the use of having smoke powers if you're not gonna use them?
Ah, there's my baby brother.
Well, found the victim. Definitely the work of a conduit. It's very showy.
Okay, I need you to take a couple pictures of the crime scene and send them to me. Anything that might give us a lead.
There's your wounds. I wonder what kind of power did this. Fire blast or lasers? Ooh, what about flesh-eating death gaze? I wouldn't mind absorbing a little flesh-eating death gaze, right?
Delson, even if the guy who did this is a prime conduit, we still don't know if this power transfer thing's even gonna work.
Well, you know what? If it does, my first victim, it's gonna be the guy who came up with the name Bannerman.
Bro, you really need to let that go.
Okay, sending you the picture, but I think he blinked. Reg, I'm hearing sirens, man.
Yeah, let me check real quick. Yeah, the DUP's just cordoned off the area. I've warned the Seattle PD to stay away.
It has to be the conduit. I'll check it out.
Woo-hoo!
So is mine.
Get the conduit!
From the looks of the guy, I at least would have expected a drug bust or two.
I don't know.
Oh, hell yeah!
Conduit sure got a certain style. Kind of nouveau sick.
Okay, I just need...
Let me guess, face and wounds.
If it's not too much trouble.
Alright, there you go. Stand by for wounds.
No need. I got a hit on the face. Guy's a drug dealer. Rap sheet's a mile long. Look around for his stash. Might give us a clue why the sniper chose him.
Holy!
Holy what? What holy? Delson, are you okay?
Yeah. Found our sniper. Going after him.
Be careful.
Real original advice. Wait. Don't impale me. I come in peace. It's okay. I'm one of you. I mean, one of us. Would you slow down? I'm not gonna hurt you. Especially if you'll slow down. Stop! Come back! Nice meeting you.
You get him?
No, he ran fast, like really, really fast. Conduit fast, man. Screw flesh-eating death gaze. I don't want that.
Don't be greedy.
Funny thing, man. Just before every shot, you could see the neon sign behind him dim a little.
Must be his power source. Head back to the sign, see what you can find.
You should see what this guy can do, man. Like lasers or something. I'm telling you, it would be great to have a 1-2 punch like that and smoke when I get to Augustine.
Take it easy. We've got to find him again first.
All right, I'm here. Any idea what I should be looking for?
Just anything that might help with who our sniper is.
Well, one thing this place tells us is that our sniper is a sniperette.
Wait, what?
You should see this, Reg. It's like the girliest sniper's nest you've ever seen.
What does that even mean?
I don't know. It's just girled up. Girl stuff, like the name Brent burned into the wall in girly handwriting, and it is definitely the best-smelling assassin's den you could ever be in.
Okay. Look, just send me photos of anything you think might help. I wonder who Brent is.
Can't help you there.
Okay, those definitely very likely belong to a woman.
Like you know.
Seriously? A serial killer who reached Jane Eyre?
Oh, totally. Jane Eyre is like the female Catcher in the Rye.
Okay. See how you might think those are women's shoes?
Yeah, they're like size negative.
So, anything else interesting?
Relax, I'm looking. I guess this counts as interesting.
That's interesting, all right. You know, it's a long shot, but maybe if I run this through the database, cross-referencing the name Brent, I'll get lucky.
Thank you. You know, if I had smoke and lasers, I could, like, put on light shows in our living room.
Oh, that'd be putting your powers to good use.
Hey, Reg, I was just thinking about the bras.
Well, stop, okay? Seriously, just stop.
Okay, I'm thinking, when I get to Augustine, it's gonna be like, whoom, smoke, and then once I got on the ropes, it's like, zap, zap, I'll whip out the laser show.
Well, it's good to have a plan. Hey, I got a hit on the photo. Name's Brent Walker. One arrest 2 years ago for minor drug possession. Get this, found dead 2 months later in an alley. Cause of death? A single puncture wound of unknown origin through the chest. I'm sending you the address now.
Yeah, our girl's definitely got a thing against drug dealers.
Sure seems like it.
It's weird though, man. If she's just killing drug dealers, then why do the news reports make it sound like she's picking off random victims like it could be anybody?
Yeah?
Well, you'd think the DUP would want people to know the killings weren't random. That if you're not a drug dealer, you're not in danger. That'd sure bring the panic level down.
So you're saying what? The DUP is trying to scare people? I mean, their job is to control the panic.
All right, I'm at the alley, but there's a bunch of heavily armed dudes here. Looks like a drug deal's going down.
I hate to go all cop on you, but it is the duty of every citizen to step up when they witness a crime in progress.
So now you do want me killing people with my powers?
I didn't say kill them, just rough them up, scare them a little, and destroy their stash. Delson, I heard shots. Did you kill them?
No, just I did my duty as a citizen. Gave him a few moments to think long and hard about the choices they've made.
Did you destroy the drugs?
Yes, I destroyed the drugs. Can I please go into the alley now? I'm at the gate in front of the alley. Fred, you should see this, man. Speedy gone crazy is a tagger. She's a pretty damn good one, too.
Yeah, well, don't forget she's a murderer, right? Pretty damn good one, too.
She sets a lovely altar. It's actually kind of touching.
Yeah, well, there's good touching and bad touching.
You gotta admit, girl makes a mean vortex. And now we come to the highlight of the tour.
Okay, that is full bore crazy.
Okay, so the girl stops off for takeout, comes here to sit with Neon Brent to tell him all about her day, while she chowders down.
You know, Olaf's has a location on Alaskan Way. He's supposed to have one of the biggest neon signs in the city.
Hey, if I had neon powers and a Chowder Jones, that's where I'd hang. I'm on my way.